It really has gone full circle to what, say, the Tour de France was back in 1903, where they had these massive stages, regroup for a couple of days, and then everyone starts off again. So I like that, because it means that, you know, the leaders aren't 3, 4, 5 days up the road.
Are we describe it as a scrappy rolling picnic?
To finish first, you've got to finish.